Good Saturday evening. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brittany Bell. We've had mostly sunny skies for most of the day, with just a few clouds rolling through, but there are some scattered showers stretching all the way from West Tennessee all the way into portions of eastern Texas, and that's all along this cold front right here. They help to bring in some cooler and drier air into our region, helping to cool us down to the 60s and the lower 70s throughout the day. But we still do have a slight chance for a spotty shower for the rest of the night, mostly south of Interstate 40, especially in portions of southeast Oklahoma, including LaFleur County and also in Scott and Polk County. But those chances are really slim to none for the rest of the night. Most of us are just going to have a few clouds rolling through, and that's going to remain the case for the rest of your Sunday. We'll have partly cloudy conditions, so we'll have some sun and just a few clouds throughout the rest of your Sunday. So overnight, partly cloudy, dry and cool, all thanks to that cold front, with a low of 36 degrees in Northwest Arkansas and 44 degrees in the Revert Valley. So here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Tomorrow we'll have temperatures in the low to mid 70s. Overnight lows will dip down into the 30s and the 40s, so still having those really chilly nights. We do have another really good chance for some rain on a Monday, all thanks to a disturbance that's going to sweep through the region, bringing our temperatures down into the 50s and the lower 60s by Tuesday. We'll have mostly cloudy conditions, really cooling down our temperatures once again into the 50s and the 60s. So thankfully, conditions are looking good to go out and vote, so not expecting any rain on Tuesday. For the rest of the week, we'll have partly cloudy conditions with those temperatures slowly inching back up into the low to mid 70s.